Tonight we're doing fish and grits with fresh hogfish straight from the Gulf of Mexico. Shoot your fish, drain and bleed it. Pull out the fillet knife, make sure it's extra sharp. And look at that beautiful white meat. We're gonna season our fish and asparagus, fire up the grill and toss them on there. Boil some water, add your grits, add some butter, stir it in. And then we're gonna add some cheese. Add some cream, stir it all up. Take our fish and asparagus off the grill, add our grits to a bowl, put in some chopped up asparagus, put the fish on top. We're gonna garnish it with some scallions and jalapeno peppers. Pour yourself a glass of wine. Cheers and enjoy.